Take a seat in the next room, and you'll know when we're ready for you.
Thank you.
what we need to find out is if you, Mr. Shaw, are in your optimum state, your best condition, in order to be helpful for us. We only have a couple of questions more, but firstly, do you know why you are here? Don't be nervous. Do you know why you are here? Look, you're making this much more complicated than it has to be. You know, for you to get the job, it isn't necessarily hard. You know, all we need from you is a simple yes. May I ask you if you now know what we think of you based on this first impression? For some odd reason, we feel you already know what has happened.
Stop talking in riddles and just get to the point, for heaven's sake. What's happened?
Something has arrived here that doesn't belong. I just hope it wasn't downstairs, because I wouldn't even dare think about that. Something has arrived here that doesn't belong. A foreign body. And what I'm trying to say to you is that there has been a disturbance somewhere in the building. That's it. I hope you can prove yourself. You have potential.
I do.
I think so. Yes, I am sure, Mr. Shaw. question is, are you sure, Mr. Shaw? You have potential.
Thank you.